Sharing files and connecting to a computer with your Android tablet is easy. We'll show you how to transfer files to and from your computer and SD card. Let's start with connecting your tablet to a computer. Connect your tablet to your PC or Mac using the appropriate USB cable. On a Windows PC, you'll see a small pop-up window in the notification area to let you know the device is being connected. If you're using a Mac, you may need to download an Android file transfer application to get connected. On Toshiba notebooks, a sleep and charge window may open. If one does, close it. Once the tablet is identified and connected, the auto run window will appear and by default allow you to choose whether you want to sync, open, or import files from your tablet. Select Open. If you want to move content from your PC to your tablet, simply drag and drop the files from their original location to the appropriate location on the tablet, just like you would when moving or copying files on your PC. Of course, you can also transfer files from your tablet back to your PC. You can also access files on an SD card if your tablet has an SD card slot. We'll show you how to transfer files to and from an SD card on your tablet running the Ice Cream Sandwich version of Android. Note that this procedure may be different on other Toshiba tablets. Start by inserting the appropriate SD card into the tablet. In this example, we use a full-sized SD card. Note that some Toshiba tablets may use a different card type. Our tablets come with Toshiba File Manager pre-installed, which allows you to manage and share your documents, photos, and other files. Let's open the File Manager utility. First, go to the home screen, then select Apps at the top, swipe to find the page that contains File Manager, and then touch File Manager to open it. To view the content in your SD card, simply choose the SD card from the menu. To transfer files to the tablet, hold your finger on the file, and buttons at the top will change. Select either the Cut or Copy button. Then, select the new location where you would like to store the file, and press the Paste button at the top. To remove an SD card, it's a good idea to first dismount it. Touch the clock in the system bar to open the notifications list, and then touch the SD card notification. This will bring up the storage settings. Select Unmount SD card. You may have to scroll down to see this option. Press OK in the dialog box. For more information, visit support.toshiba.com.